right now, the search is on for whomever took 40 guns from a Lakeland gun shop. These surveillance pictures show the thieves' truck. It's a gray Ford F-150. We're told the brazen burglars broke into Titan Arms on South Florida Avenue over the weekend, and they made off with about 30 handguns and 10 semi-automatic rifles.